Dear viewers, welcome you all to the course module on applications of Mendeley in research. Hands-on using Mendeley. Comprehending the difficulty and cumbersome effort required in manually creating references and citation. Need of reference management software is justified. The present module introduces users to Mendeley, a reference management software. It provides both desktop and web program referred as Mendeley Desktop and Mendeley Web. Steps to download Mendeley Desktop and create user account in Mendeley are elaborated. Components of Mendeley Desktop screen and their functionalities are presented using illustrations. Applications of Mendeley have been explored to create personalized library using built-in and user-defined folders to manage the literature. Role of various built-in folders have been exemplified. Processor to manually add documents in Mendeley library from computer and also automatically import documents from academic databases like Science Direct have been demonstrated. Mendeley allows user to handle research, that is, open, read, highlight, annotate, delete, rename, and mark the documents stored in the library. It automatically extracts metadata, that is, the details about authors, title, publication, page number, DOI, etc. of the documents stored in Mendeley. Functionality of Mendeley is explored to build references and citations in different styles. MS Word plugin required for simultaneously citing and typing the content of the manuscript in MS Word is installed. Citations and reference list are created using reference style, IEEE and APA. More styles can be explored by user as per requirement. Learning outcomes. On successful completion of this module, you'll be able to understand the need of reference management software, elaborate the applications of reference management software Mendeley, download Mendeley, and create personalized library in Mendeley, handle research, that is, open, read, highlight, annotate, and mark documents. Filter or search documents on the basis of author name, keywords, etc. Understand intricacies of metadata. Editing metadata automatically by using DOI or manually install MS Word plugin and explore the utility. Change reference style. Create citations and references in a manuscript. Introduction to Mendeley. Three German PhD students, namely Paul Fockler, Victor Henning, and Jan Richelet, were experiencing difficulty in handling hundreds of research papers stored in their PDFs on their computer. There was no way how they could store these PDFs and metadata of these PDFs together. Viewers, let me now tell you about metadata. Metadata is a data about the data, that is, describes more about the data. Metadata of a manuscript includes the following. It includes author name, title of article, year of publishing, book name, journal name, conference name, publisher, editors, volume of journal, issue of journal, page number, DOI, etc. Existing reference management softwares were very cumbersome, expensive, and they required a lot of manual data entry. Thus, there was a need of a tool that could automatically extract metadata from these PDFs that enabled researcher to read the PDF annotate the PDF, that is make notes in the PDF, and highlight specific content in the PDF to cite the PDF, and at the same time enable researcher to prepare the manuscript by typing the content using MS Word, OpenOffice or LaTeX. Finally, Paul Faulkner, Victor Henning and Jan Rechelet founded Mendeley in London in November 2007. All three co-founders of Mendeley have been captured in the figure shown. The source of the figure is mentioned. To mark respect to their PhD kites, biologist Gregor Mendel and chemist Dmitry Mendeleev, these three German students named the software as Mendeley. Mendeley was purchased by the academic publisher Elsevier in early 2013. Next topic, applications of Mendeley. It is both a desktop and web program handled by Elsevier. It includes Mendeley Desktop and Mendeley Web. Mendeley facilitates the user to organize a research in a personalized library, facilitate content discovery, that is literature search, and cite the source while preparing the manuscript. The functionalities of Mendeley are shown in the figure. Number one, organize research in the form of built-in folders, user-defined folders. Number two, handle research by reading PDF, highlighting the content and annotating content. Number three, reference management. Cite as you type in MS Word. Different citation styles like IEEE, APA, Vancouver, etc. can be used. Number four, filter. You can search for specific documents on the basis of name of the author, keywords provided by the author, tags, and publications. Number five, it helps you to locate duplicate manuscripts. Number six, literature search. It allows you to search for the very relevant literature on the topic desired. Number seven, online support. It helps you not only to work in a single way on research, but collaborate with your peer group, showcase your research, and get valid suggestions. Let us now explore these functionalities in detail. The first step is to create your own personalized library of documents in Mendeley. Only then you'll be able to explore other features. So, viewers, the first functionality is organize research. Mendeley facilitates the user to create personalized library by storing documents and manuscripts in different types of folders. It supports two types of folders. First are the built-in folders, and others are the user-defined folders. As the name suggests, built-in folder. These folders are automatically created by or built by Mendeley. You have no control over them. You cannot delete or rename these folders. These include all documents, recently added, recently read, favorites, needs review, reviewed, my publications, unsorted. The second type of folders are the user-defined folders. These are created by the user as per the requirement. They can be deleted and renamed. Further, subfolders can also be created in them. Let us see an example. As shown in the figure, user has created a folder called ICT. Within this folder ICT, another subfolder called Technological Innovation has been created. Further, another subfolder is created in the subfolder Technological Innovation, and the subfolder is E-Learning. Once the folders have been created, they are empty. You need to store documents in these folders. These documents should be preferably PDFs or the web pages. Viewers, Mendeley allows you to open and read these documents for your research purpose. So now, I will tell you how you can handle these documents in your Mendeley library. So, let's explore the second functionality of Mendeley, which is handle research. Once a PDF is stored in your Mendeley library, what can you do with it? You can open the PDF and read the content. You like some content, you highlight the content. You highlight different types of content in different colors. You annotate the PDF, that is, make notes in this PDF to capture the thoughts coming to your mind at the very right moment. Rename the PDF. Delete the PDF if not required. Mark the PDF as read, unread, favorite, etc. If you like a document, you can make it as your favorite document. We will further explore in detail each of these functionalities in the subsequent sections. After reading the PDF, you want to use some idea from this PDF, or some data is available that you want to use in your present research manuscript that you are writing. So, here comes the role of Mendeley in assisting you to finally prepare the in-text citation and reference of the source that you are referring to. Let me now tell you brief about what actually this in-text citation is. You will be explaining this by using an example. Consider the following text. Emotion control has a significant effect on search behavior and users with different levels of emotion control tend to search web differently. And in this bracket has been mentioned within which the name of the author, it is the last name of the author, Kim, and a year 2008 has been mentioned. Here, an idea given by a researcher Kim in the year 2008 is being referred to. So if this idea is being liked by you, you want to reuse it in your research. So, you must give due credit to the researcher Kim as you're borrowing this idea, this thought from him. Thus, you must tell from where have you borrowed this content. This process of mentioning the source is referred as in-text citation. Reference management is a prime feature of Mendeley, which allows you to prepare your manuscript and simultaneously generate these in-text citations, and finally, at the last, create a long list of references for you. That is, your entire bibliography is ready in different styles. You can have a style of your choice as per the requirement. The different styles that have been explored: APA, American Psychological Association style, IEEE, MLA, Harvard style, Chicago style, Vancouver style, etc. Viewers, now you have folders, you have lot of data with you, lot of documents with you, and you know how you are citing and how you are referencing. In a personalized library with several documents, you might encounter a problem in manually searching for a particular document. So, in a file or in a folder in Mendeley library with hundreds of documents, it becomes very difficult to manually look for a particular document. The feature called filter helps you to search for a specific document or even multiple documents from your Mendeley library. The filter can be performed on the basis of author name. That is, you want to search for a particular document written by a specific author whose name you know. So now you can provide the name of the particular author whose document you are looking for. A long list of all the author names will be available. You can select the specified author name. For example, suppose user wants to look for a document with a specific author, so use the command filter by author. Select the name of the author, and as a result in your Mendeley library, what are you going to get? Viewers, you will have a specific search result. That is the list of only those documents which have been given by the author. Similarly, you can also search on the basis of author keywords. These author keywords are the words which are specified by an author in the manuscript. Filter can also be done on the words that you associate with the document. Wondering how? Yes, let me now tell you. For example, you're reading a manuscript, and while reading a manuscript, you think that the data which is available in this manuscript would be of great use when you will be writing your thesis, and you wish to incorporate this data in the chapter 2, that is the literature review of your PhD thesis. So now this option available in Mendeley, My Tags, is for you. Mendeley provides you the opportunity by which you can associate or add words called tags. These tags can be added to any document for future remembrance. Suppose you've added a tag called ROL to a particular document that you wish to use while writing your review of literature. So you open that document in Mendeley and you can attach a tag to that document. This tag will be displayed in the list. Use the filter command. Use the command My Tags. All the tags that you've added will be visible in the list. Since we have now added only a single tag, ROL, so in the list you'll be getting ROL. When you select this tag from the list, in your Mendeley library screen, you will be provided with the documents that have particular tag ROL written. Hence, in future, maybe after a few months, when you are in a process of writing your thesis chapter number 2, you forgot which document you wanted to use. So yes, dear viewers, Mendeley is for you. Immediately go to My Tags, click on ROL, and you get list of all those documents that you associated with the keyword ROL. Publications. User can also be specific while filtering that I need documents only from a specific publication. That is, give me a list of all the documents which are available in my personalized library from a journal by King South University. Find duplicate. Another feature of Mendeley. Now, in case you have multiple copies of the same manuscript stored in duplicate in your library, why are you keeping it? Allow Mendeley to trace and delete them. This is handled by this option. Suppose while preparing a manuscript, you need to study more about a particular topic. Now, Mendeley helps you to search for the reliable content on this topic. This feature, very well used, is referred as literature search. It facilitates the user to search content from the reliable sources. The user is presented with the title, abstract of the document, and the metadata of the document. Well, if you think that a particular document is good enough and you want to explore that document, read more about it, then you can download it. Viewers, it is important to mention here that Mendeley is a reference management tool. It automatically does not download or provide any document to you. The document has to be uploaded by the user either manually or by using the Mendeley web importer. Mendeley now only supports standalone research. Well, the good news is that now only is a past. Now Mendeley also supports group search. The next feature we are discussing here is online support. You can very well collaborate online with other researchers and your peer groups to share and showcase their research, to receive suggestions from them, and to explore the latest research available in the topic of your interest. Mendeley also provides you suggestions through email. And finally, it helps you to build network with around 30 million references and over 6 million researchers globally. So, I'm sure now you would be very excited to explore finally the software Mendeley and have a hands-on experience with this lovely software. So viewers, I hope that the applications of Mendeley are very clear to you. In this module, I presented you with these applications and introduced you to Mendeley. How to launch Mendeley will be discussed in my next video. See you all in the upcoming new video on how to launch Mendeley.